Then after you create your template, you will need to come here to the menu where you have this button here, choose your template, and then say create new. And with that, you will create the budget amount sheet. Then at the end of the day, if you have multiple templates, you will see all of them under here, the template piece. That is how you will create or generate the budget amount sheet to be used to populate the amounts on the spreadsheet.